was gonna do that, did you? Feel a sermon coming on me. The topic will be sin, and that's what I'm against. If you wanna hear my story, then settle back and just sit tight while I start reviewing the attitude of doing right. You've got to accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, and latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. You've got to spread that joy up to a maximum and bring gloom down to a minimum, and have faith or pandemonium is liable to walk upon the scene. To illustrate my last remark, Jonah in the whale, Noah in the ark, what did they do just when everything looked so dark? Man, they said we better accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, and latch on to the affirmative, but don't mess with Mr. In Between. No, don't mess with Mr. In Between.
I think you know the gospel according to Johnny Mercer, don't you? Come on with me.
You got to accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, and latch on to what? To the affirmative, but don't mess with Mr. In Between. You've got to spread joy up to the maximum and bring that gloom down to the minimum.